do this? Why are you doing this? Why are you doing this?
I don't know why this happened. You know what? No matter how hard I try, I can't stop thinking about it. How did he let go so easily?
Of course, I'm scared. If we do this and it doesn't work, I'll have ruined the most important relationship in my life. I'm using wildness to see what's in front of me. So we should just keep going the way we have been, right? It's not worth the risk. I'm using wildness to
see. Yes, it is.
Baby, tell me, how did you get so cold?
Two passionate people, not afraid to say what they think. Lead a passionate conversation when it's hard to agree. You know me well, sitting on the edge of my seat, looking at life, overanalyzing everything. Always depressed, trying to find a better version of me. Searching for something I know's probably right in front of my feet. Stubborn as me, maybe not, but you're close to it. Got a lot of issues, I'm trying to work through them. Going to therapy for you, something that's worth doing. When I know you've been there for me through all of my worst moments, and I know it hurts knowing that I carry this weight on my chest, making it difficult for me to open up and connect. A lot of regrets, I apologize for all of the stress. That's not what I meant to do, you know I love you to death. Even if
both break down tonight, and you say you hate me, and we go to bed angry, I know everything will be alright. I'll be here waiting, I promise I'm changing. I just need time.
Are you breaking up with me?
Sorry. I can't give you what you're looking for.
I was wrong to say
yes.
I loved her. I was wrong to think I'm
her.
Right. When I told her it was over, oh my darling, I had lied. I've been running from
lying to myself for a long time.
I've been running from myself.
That's clear to me now. And I can't just go back to the way things were.
How am I supposed to love you when I don't love who I am? And how can I give you all of me when I'm only half a man?
I can't give you what you're looking for.
I'm a sinking ship that's burning. So let go of my heart. Well, how can I give you all of me when I'm only half a man?
Hey.
That part of me,
Lucy.
Is holding on just in case you ask.
I really, really thought that our relationship was worth more.
Which is why you've been punishing yourself.
What are you talking about?
Depriving yourself of something you love that brings you joy. Or more accurately, someone. And a lot of romantic feelings start out as platonic love. You and Lucy were friends first, right?
How's her T.O.?